Let's take a look at command line basics. Pathname expansion. Bash is capable of performing certain types of expansions. Let's try to use ls to see how pathname expansion works. In this command, the wildcard character has been expanded. The result is a listing of all file names in the specified directory whose file names end in .h. Let's try another example. Here, the wildcard expanded again, resulting in a list of all files in the user bin directory whose file names begin with the characters py.